power of any man. They are in the minds of men and in the test tubes and laboratories of the great industries we have built up here in America. But now, what's ahead of us?
Choose to go to the moon.